So let's get cracking.
Ooh.
Okay, this course of action was recommended or proposed to me by a colleague. I have, on the one hand, a shiny new mirror. And I have removed the glass from this mirror. Now this is all plastic. And it's very inflexible, surprisingly. So, this colleague proposed that I should put this in hot water. So I have hot water, and I'm just gonna put it in there, see if it gets any softer. You never know. It's been in here for 10 minutes. It's softer, but not much. I don't know, guys. How hot is it? Loses its heat real fast. Also, this mirror is really thin. It's going to break really easy. Oh boy. Loses heat really fast because all the heat goes in here. So what I can also do, because the margin is really small, is put this mirror in the freezer. Margin is small, and so is the margin for error. I'm going to reconsider. Sure, this is not going to go as planned. Fragile glass is, you see. Yeah, back in the freezer you go. I can't believe it. It's actually in there. I didn't glue it down, of course, because why? So let's hope when the plastic cools down, and the whole thing, and the glass warms up, otherwise I'll have to take it out. God. Okay. Let's just wait and see. This is all still pretty warm. Well, I'll drink to that. Cheers. Okay, let's do this real quick. Because I have places to go. Trap goes in the hole right there. There we go. Well, I'd say for now, mission accomplished. Plus.